Conspiracy theories are brewing. Dozens of calls pouring into our newsroom because of this. Strange lights in the night sky. So what was it? Well, tonight we're finding out that the lights weren't in the valley at all. They were on the buried Goldwater Range, about 130 miles or so from here.
Nope.
Tonight, Saber Gertz joins us live with the story.
Yes, Carrie, and from that gunnery 130 miles away, those flares, those lights were focused on Phoenix just like a very intense flashlight. And because the night was so clear and it was pitch black, we were able to see those lights here in Phoenix. It is a disappointing, if not disbelievable, explanation for UFO hopefuls.
They know I'm excited about it.
Vince Kissel keeps hope and his eye to the sky.
I think it was UFO.
He witnessed the famous Phoenix lights 10 years ago, the phenomenon that spooked the valley and triggered worldwide curiosity.
I suspect someday that everybody in the valley saw in 97 will return.
For a moment, around 8:30 last night, he thought it had.
At first, but the light wasn't the same. So that was my first thing. They're flickering differently.
Five lights in this hanging formation over the valley.
All right, what they're not showing you is what's over here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to rewind it, and then I'm going to focus in. Look, this light here, what they're also not showing you is there's one over here. We'll get to that in a minute. But right here, there's a group of lights, seven or eight of them. One of them decides to go down. So I'm going to rewind this a little bit. And show you.
They're flickering differently.
Five lights in this hanging formation over the valley. If you
there it goes.
See it, someone you know probably did and wondered.
This light illuminates.
See that? Let's go back. Here's the light.
Information over the valley. If you didn't see it, someone you know probably
are those
did
flares?
And wondered.
How come the other ones aren't moving?
Illuminated.
Let's look one more time.
They're flickering watch differently.
Five lights in this hanging formation
here
over the valley. If you didn't see it, someone you know probably did and wondered.
This light illuminates the entire
so there's something going on.
And,
they're not telling us.
Davis Mountain Air Force Base says its A-10
see him
aircraft
to bottom right
dropped a series of flares, like the one you see
that's
being strapped on here, over the Barry M. Goldwater Gunnery Field in the southwest corner of Arizona.
They're really fantastic to see us.
At their closest, those flares are 60 miles away. Close
did
enough
you see the other one? They're not telling you about the one that's right here. Watch this.
Over the Barry M. Goldwater Gunnery Field
watch
in the southwest
upper left corner
of Arizona.
They're really fantastic to see us.
At the
see it? Upper left corner. Upper left corner. Right here.
60 miles away. Close
see
enough for the
that,
easy.
And that one was much closer than these. And,
darkness.
No explanation
and
for that one.
Clear sky over Phoenix.
You haven't seen them as often as maybe you would otherwise.
The flare dropping is routine, but it takes a clear, pitch black night to
every year, actually, on March 13th, I think. 97, I saw that. You know, it's something that'll live with me forever.
The Davis-Monthan Air Force Base says they run these night missions about 2 weeks out of every month. So 2 weeks out of every month, they are out there dropping these flares. It is happening again tonight. If there is no haze, we may have another show in our sky. We're live in Phoenix tonight. I'm Sabra Gertz, Fox 10 News.
Okay, we want to hear from you. What do you think of last night's light episode? What was it all about? Do you think it was military flares or a secret military project? Alien activity, perhaps? Cast your vote. We're going to give you the results tonight at 9.